Let's get back to the real world now. Now that we've talked about separating things out, let's talk about what separation of concerns specifically means for writing applications. We can separate our code into a few fundamentally different pieces. In this course, we'll refer to them as M, V, and O, model, view, and octopus. Octopus, you ask? Yes, we have Larry the octopus to help us out. Now let me tell you a little bit about Larry. Now, Larry really dislikes disorganized code. Actually, Larry hates disorganized code so much that Larry has decided to do something about it. Larry separates our concerns. Now, what does that actually mean? Well, no matter what the size of the application, programmers like to organize everything in a few buckets. Let's talk about them one by one. First, the view. This is all the stuff the user sees and interacts with. That includes DOM elements, input elements, buttons, and images. Basically, this is the user's interface to your application, both for giving your application data and for reading data. Now, speaking of data, here in the model, this is where all of the data is stored. That includes data from the server and from the user. Now, the model and the view are connected, specifically by our octopus. Our octopus is what provides the separation of concerns that we so desperately need when we're building applications. Now you can think of the octopus as the thing that holds things together, but also keeps them separate enough to allow changes in individual pieces without upsetting the rest. In other words, I can change my view here without disturbing my model. Or I can change the way I'm storing my data without disturbing my view over here. If you search around the web, you'll find all kinds of acronyms like MVC, MVVM, MVP, and MV asterisk. These stand for Model View Controller, Model View View Model, Model View Presenter, or Model View whatever. Fundamentally, the C, VM, P, and asterisk are all solving the same problem, separating our model from our view. Now you'll see all kinds of discussions online about how different these all are from each other and in what ways. But all of those discussions are assuming you already know that they're basically the same thing. So we'll worry about the differences later, and for now, we'll consider these all versions of the same thing, and we will name them Octopus.